YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Assassin's Creed Revelations. Where we last left off, we were getting the map for Sophia, so let's do this. And as you can see, I got onto the ship, so now I just look for the paper. That's not it. Okay, I think it's up here. That's not it. There it is.
Sartor. Perfecto.
Okay, so time to get the heck out of Dodge. Okay, I'm gonna jump down here. Oh crap. Okay, that was close. Yay, and I got the optional, the objective completed. Yay for me. Uh-oh. Oh crap, I'm being chased. No, 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 running, running, running. Oh crap, hate those guys. Move it, stupid people. Hate those guys that can catch up with you. They are annoying. Okay, so let's see here. Running this way. Okay. Whatever you said. Oh, yeah. No, I don't want to be locked onto him. I want to run for my life. And I fell with him. Running, running. Okay, anything, place to hide. Yay, hey, hide. Yay. Now they don't know where I'm at. Okay, good. I'm set to go, and I run back to Sophia and give her the map. And I'm wondering what the map contains. Okay, let's see here. Yes, I have lost all reason, lady. Yes, I have. And here we go. We're at Sophia's place now.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sophia Sartor, Libraia, Costantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Waldseemüller. See here? The new lands, described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Or Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness. Where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia.
Okay, so now we can head to the first book and find out where we need to go. Now it looks like the first book is pretty close. That's good. It's on top of this tower, I think. Let's see here. If it's on top of this tower, wow, it's been up there for a long, long time. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Almost there. Almost to the top. Okay, this doesn't look like the book would be up here. Okay, let's find the location of the book, shall we? Okay, I think that might be it right there. Yep, wow. My first guess. Yay. Okay, so jump down. Oh, I didn't really want to do that. I would have preferred to use my parachute and gotten to right where the location of the book is, but this way is okay. It works. Better be safe than sorry. Okay, well, here we go. Let's see what the book looks like. And it looks like a really old book. Okay, got the first book. Okay. Galata Tower unlocked. Oh boy. Wonder what we have to go there for. Okie dokie, so let's see here. I'm gonna head to the nearest, what is it, like the sewer system or something? Let's see, it should be right close by. There it is. So just go over there and then use that to get to the assassin's headquarters and then go to Galata Tower. Okay, let's get rid of the waypoint. That way it doesn't continuously show up on the map. There we go. Okay, now to go through. There we go. Okay, well, here we go. Okie dokie, so time to leave the hideout and climb to the top of the Galata Tower and see where we need to go. Okay. Time to go up, up, and up. Okay, I guess I have to go to the right here and keep going. Okay, now to the left. Okay. How close are we? Looks like pretty close to the top. Oh, got some money in my bank. Yay. Okay, here we go. Let's see, what's in this chest? Shrapnel. Awesome. Open it up. Okay, so let's see where we are going. Okay, so here we are inside the tower. Where will it take us? Okay, let's see. Complete the level within 6 minutes. I can do that. Oh boy, everything's falling. Not good. Not good. Oh boy. Oh boy. And let's see here. I'm gonna end the video in just a few seconds, guys, so don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys later.